Commander, welcome back to Iokath.
I'm glad you're safe. What's the latest?
The war's heating up with every passing minute.
You didn't tell us you had company.
Our trigger-happy friend sent these assassins, so I took them captive.
I told you I'm no assassin. I've come to deliver a message from the Republic.
And you are?
Captain Ilara Dorn of the Republic. It's an honor to meet you, Commander.
You're looking more potent than ever, my lord.
Quinn, is that you?
In the flesh.
I thought I'd never see you again.
The feeling is mutual, my lord. But perhaps we can save the displays of affection for a more private setting.
After the war, preferably. I'm on a time-sensitive mission. Supreme Commander Malcolm wants a word with you, in private.
Empress Asena requests the same. But unlike Malcolm, she's open to a group conference.
I have so many admirers, and so little time.
We'll keep this brief.
Thank you for extending the Empire this honor, Commander.
The Republic's glad to see you, and my son, on Iokath.
Keep me out of this, Malcolm.
Enough!
Supreme Commander Malcolm, Empress Asena, your armies have started a war over a superweapon of immeasurable power.
Why would you risk everything over a single weapon?
I take full responsibility for the Republic's actions, but I won't apologize.
This ought to be rich.
It's no secret the Eternal Empire nearly wiped out the Republic. We're struggling to rebuild and protect ourselves. The superweapon on Iokath is the key to the Republic's survival. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna watch it fall into the Empire's treacherous hands.
I didn't come here to be insulted.
Choose your next words carefully, Malcolm.
I know you've spilled your share of Republic blood, but that's in the past.
Join forces with the Republic. Help us defeat the Empire, and we'll share access to the superweapon, and all of Iokath.
Malcolm's your father, Theron. What do you make of his offer?
He's right about the Republic. Vaylin nearly broke them. They need this.
The Empire suffered too.
We alone supported your battle against Vaylin, and we paid for it dearly. Now the Republic wants to deliver the killing blow.
You once fought for the Empire as wrath personified. Now you can embrace that power once more.
Help us crush the Republic threat. Once they fall, our empires can both partake in the spoils of Iokath.
You've worked with the Empire more recently. What do you make of Asena's offer?
We've already allied with the Empire. If we turn against them now, what message does that send to the rest of our followers?
It tells them we don't honor agreements with traitors. Don't forget, she trespassed on Iokath without your permission.
A small transgression.
If I had to choose, I would join forces with the Empire.
The Republic's a safer bet.
The choice is yours, Commander. Who shall we side with?
We will ally with the Sith Empire.
A wise choice.
Sith never listen to reason. Dorne, do it!
For the Republic!
She got away.
We'll deal with her later.
Commander, the Republic has launched their attack.
Fight back with everything you've got. We're on our way. Quinn, I need you here, defending my base. We'll catch up soon, I promise.
I'll hold you to it, my lord. Come back safely.
May the Force serve us all.
Excuse me, my lord.
We'll give you two a moment alone.
Good luck on the battlefield, Commander. Victory will be ours.
It's been a long time, Quinn.
Too long. After you disappeared, I spent months on the hunt. Minister Lawman even heard about my crusade and ordered me to call off the search. He wanted the Emperor's wrath to stay missing. Naturally, I refused. And found myself in Imperial prison. I was locked away for years. until Empress Asena pardoned me shortly before you retired the poor minister.
Yet you still remained in hiding.
I actually tried to approach you once, when you visited Asena on Drummond Cass. But I lost my nerve. I worried you'd fallen out of love with me.
I love you, Quinn. I always have. And I always will.
I love you too, my lord. If you need my services again, just say the word.
I know you two have a lot of history, but he could be our traitor.
The question is, do you trust Major Quinn?
Quinn's more than a uniform. He's a man, and a good one at that. I trust him with my life.
In that case, I'll cross him off the list of suspects.
I'll promise you right now, whoever this traitor is, we will find them.
And we'll make them pay.
I know you will. While you start searching, I'm going to win the war they started.
For the Eternal Alliance.
May the Force serve us all.